Tomorrow, the newly elected 18th Lok Sabha will sit for its first session, and it is a given that it is going to be a stormy one. But even before the actual workings could begin, the first face-off came in the form of a tug-of-war over pro tem speaker choice, with opposition calling BJP government arrogant, anti-Dalit and discriminatory. Why is that? Because the government has appointed Bhartruhari Mahatab as the pro tem speaker. The opposition is saying it is a violation of parliamentary norms, as the post should have gone to the senior most MP, who according to them is Kodikunil Suresh of the Congress party. Now, while Mahatab is a 7-time MP from Odisha, Suresh happens to be an 8-time MP from Kerala. Here are the objections raised by the opposition.
Mr. Kodikunil Suresh from Kerala, who is an 8-time MP and a scheduled caste MP, is superseded by the BJP candidate, Mr. Mehtab. Why seniority and merit being overlooked? Because he is a Dalit? Because he is an 8-time MP? Because he is a Congress MP?
Bharatiya Janata Party ne apna sab kuch badal liya. लेकिन दलित विरोधी मानसिकता नहीं बदल पाए. कितना अच्छा होता अगर एक दलित समाज से आने वाला व्यक्ति, जो वरिष्ठ भी है, सबसे ज्यादा वरिष्ठ 18वीं लोकसभा में, यदि वो लोगों को शपथ दिलाते तो क्या चला जाता इस सरकार का, क्या छीन लेते. लेकिन भाजपा और मोदी की नियत में विरोध है.
कैसा है कि जो काम पहले हुआ क्या उसी को जो वर्तमान सरकार है उसी को मान के चलेगी. प्रोटोम स्पीकर जो था वो कायदे से सुरेश को होना चाहिए था, सुरेश को होना चाहिए था, क्योंकि वो सीनियर मोस्ट है और फिर वो दलित परिवार से आते हैं.
So what is a pro tem speaker? Being the presiding officer of the Lok Sabha, the speaker has to fulfill certain key duties related to its day-to-day proceedings. In the new Lok Sabha, the speaker of the house is decided by a simple majority. Until that selection, the pro tem speaker is chosen to administer some important duties. The pro tem word itself essentially means for the time being or temporarily. Now, sources are telling Times Now that the opposition has also decided not to be a part of the panel that is also nominated by the president to assist the pro tem speaker. In this case, it includes leaders from the opposition like K. Suresh of the Congress, T.R. Balu and Sandeep Bandyopadhyay of the TNC, amongst others. Now, countering all these charges leveled by the opposition, Parliamentary Affairs Minister Kiran Rijiju has cited past precedents to claim that the UPA government is the one that had ignored seniority principle in 2004 when it appointed 8-term member Balasaheb Vikhe Patil as the pro tem speaker, while 9-term MP George Fernandez was a member of the Lok Sabha and was ignored.
Ek jagah rule aur convention dono drishti se hamara sarkar adarniya Modi ji ke netritv mein कोई ऐसा काम नहीं किया, ना रूल तोड़ा गया, ना कोई हमारा परंपरा का तोड़ा गया है. तो कांग्रेस इतना बहुत ही घटिया किस्म की राजनीति जो दो दिन से कर रहे हैं.
कहीं ना कहीं जो हमारे पार्लियामेंट्री अफेयर्स मिनिस्टर हैं, उस हमारे नॉर्थ ईस्ट पूर्वोत्तर के एक ट्राइबल कम्युनिटी, सम्मानित ट्राइबल कम्युनिटी से, कहीं ना कहीं ना तो पूर्वोत्तर के प्रति कांग्रेस पार्टी का सम्मान है और ना ही ट्राइबल्स के प्रति, एसटी समुदाय के प्रति, आदिवासी समुदाय के प्रति कांग्रेस पार्टी के मन में सम्मान है.